Captain Kirk Douglas. Signing in, it's Friday night. Even if you have been out drinking at this point,
never know no worries. How much I love you.
I will take care
never
about
know
you
from
this point on.
When you put your arms
you're
around
ready.
Me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever.
Pow.
When you kiss me, fever.
Alright, so tonight we're gonna play a game I haven't played ever before. It's called Kingdoms and Castles. I just saw it in Steam, so, and it looked something in my taste. So let's get going, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. So, let's start fixing up some sound. We just do it like that. Something like that. Max edge scrolling inversion, the graphics, full screen, show, blah, 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 blah. Save. It's all good. As mentioned last time I streamed, my setup is still real crappy, so that's why you see low resolution and might be a bit laggy and stuff, but it's on its way to be fixed. Alright, so new game. Choose a region for your kingdom. Paxlon, no threats. A peaceful land with no enemy invaders. Long, lovely summers, short and mild winters. Okay, sounds nice. Summon, easy. A good region for a new ruler. Long, lovely summers. Okay, that's the same. Short, mild winter, less raiders and dragons. Okay, even more nice. Winter, hard. Harsh land, but a wise ruler can succeed. More raiders and dragons possibly to lose if happiness goes too low. La la la. Okay, so since this is my first time and I'm not a hardcore gamer, I prefer to just have an enjoyable time. So I will go with this easiest option. Choose a land. Terrain generation seed. Okay. Ah, it's just some sort of generic. It's really no difference, is it? More water. No, okay, so it's just taking something that I like. Okay. It was really just the same. This was a totally unnecessary feature, wasn't it? Okay, that's okay. Camera controls, move, okay, this ordinary, left click and drag, move cursor to edge of screen, edge scroll, la la, rotate, Q or E keys. It's really low resolution. Feels like I need to fix this. Let me see what I can do. Graphics, resolution.
This is a story of where I was born. No man's land. 15th Street and 125th.
Let me see. Maybe. Much better.
We had hard times.
Yeah.
But we had good times too. I can remember the sun.
Okay.
Summertime was beautiful. The days were long. We didn't need any ocean breeze. To the left, we had the Hudson River. To the right, the East.
Name your kingdom. Summerhold.
Who needed the ocean? We had the pump. Johnny Pump. All we needed was a good screwdriver.
I will name it the.
We were refreshed. At night, the
United Dreamers.
Beach.
You know, that's the name of our crew. You might see us on Mondays where we stream as a team. Now it's just me, Kirk or Douglas, all by myself. Choose your banner. The dice was nice. The bird was nice. As actually, all of them were nice. This was a little bit too evil for my taste. The bird was probably best looking. But the dice was really cool though. so I go for that one. No, I'm being a old pen and paper player. That feels like that shield was calling out for me. Okay, so what now? I have this mouse pointer on the grid. So I just click Baron, okay. Can I, yeah, I could scroll like that. So I wanna build a castle, I guess, or there's, it's really weird when there's no sort of tutorial or coach marks whatsoever. But yeah, let me see here. Castle key. Okay, so okay, it seems like I should start with that. That feels logic. Should it be in this? Maybe I should have space around it for later, right? I wonder if you can rotate it. Use middle mouse button or... Oh, there. I press R to rotate building. Alright. But, yeah. This is good. United Dreamers, a quiet hamlet. Congratulations, United Dreamers has grown to become a quiet hamlet. Okay, thank you. Now, idle, two guys, beds. Whoop. Keep your home and court. Consult with advisors here. Fire risk, low, high. High risk, additional wells, strongly recommended. Okay, advisor. Castle. Wood castle, where's the well? Town, maybe. Bridge road, well. Insufficient resources, I need 5 logs and 3 stones. So, okay, so let me see what the guys can do. Can I remove this? Ah, look there. Keep, advisors, click on an advisor to hear their counsel. Agriculture, yeah, okay. Good day, sire. We need farms first to feed our workers. Okay. So, farms. Ah, here we go. That's too far away from our road, sire. Click middle mouse button and press R to rotate. Oh. How do I rotate the whole viewport? There we go. Far away from our roads. Uh-huh, maybe I need to build the roads first then. Yeah, okay. First road must be adjacent. I don't know that how to pronounce that word. Adjacent to the keep. Okay, oh, like that. And so, let's make some farmlands out there. Go back to town. No, it was food. Farm. The farms, it feels like farms should be a bit away from the king. You know, like the old style of monarchy. I want the peasants to be keeping distance from their king. So I built 2 farms and just fixing up the roads there like that. My lord, 4 people visited but none could find a home. Our city is full, we need more homes. Oh, I have a viewer. Hi there. You know, it's just you and me now. That's always very special, right? I'm happy you joined, and I hope you like this weird stream. It's very different from most of the other streams, at least what I've seen. It used to be a lot of shouting and shit-talking, in my opinion. Anyhow, this will be a pleasant stay for you, I hope. Let's see now. My lord, 4 people visited, but none could find a home. Our city is full. We need more homes. Okay. More homes. Houses up to 5 villagers. The head of household fetches food. Okay, insufficient resources. How do I get the wood? Click a tile and click shop to clear, cut wood, or build the forces to produce wood automatically. Ah. Okay. Shop. Now we're gonna fix some wood. What about this? What do they want? Ah, okay, so they, with the house icon, they're probably saying that they want to have some place to stay, obviously. Okay, and I can zoom out and zoom in like that. Okay, I can, wow, I could go really close. That was weirdly close, wasn't it? Huh? Okay. So I have 6 logs now, and where was that? Yeah, it was a hovel. Cost 5. Yeah, great. One cottage was 12 peasants as 2 heads of household for bringing food and charcoal to the home. Maybe, should I save for that? Nah. It's better I save up now. Little house like that. Should I build another one? Yeah. Mm. It just looks better if I build one more, right? You know, I like to have things in order. So sometimes I can be really bad at games like this just because I placed things in symmetrical places. Anyhow, what's next? I have some notification here. And how do I escape that? So, and last, my lord, no one is available. No one is available to work on our new construction. Try closing non-essential buildings to free up workers and make new homes. Okay. Sire, if we aren't able to improve conditions, no one will want to live in our kingdom. Make sure people have enough food to eat. Okay. So we need more food. Where can I see the food? Shared from wood. Build iron mine. Blacksmith. Armaments. Tools and I don't think I'm there really yet. And bakeries produce food. Farms, orchards, and bakeries produce food. Okay, so I could build more farms, say, I guess then. But I already have 38 of 50. That's weird. Orchard, insufficient resources. Okay, so I try to shop some more. And I have 5 workers, none are idle, and I have 10 beds. Okay, so that's good. Happiness 52, trending towards 70. Ah, okay, sounds good, reasonable. And they are in fact running around doing some job, are they? Agriculture. Is she actually doing anything? I don't know. I guess. Because there's 0 in the idle. Okay, so let's try to do something new. Insufficient. Okay, stone. Go for some stone. Unusable stone. What do I need to build a quarry adjacent to a light gray rocks to produce stone? Okay, light gray, that must be something like that, right? Let's see then. Town. Nothing there. Maybe industry. Quarry. Yeah, That's too far away from our road, sire. Okay. So, some roads again. Should we go for that one? Yeah. That will be nice straight lines. Oh yeah, and then of course I want to save some space for the actual quarry. Something like that. And so now I'm out of wood. No one is idle. So far, I think this game is quite promising, don't you think? Oh, cheers to that, glass of wine. Okay, so now, my lord, four people visited, but only three found a satisfactory home and decided to stay to serve you. Wow. But only three, that was only one actually, that then, it's, sounds quite good. My lord, three people visited, but only two found a satisfactory home to decide. Okay, are we out of... Oh, okay, so I need to build more houses now. Town, hovel, insufficient resources. Oh, it's getting... Winter is coming. Well, how much was it? Five. Okay, soon. And if I want now, I will start getting stone as well, so the cottage is not. Nah, it's better to build a house, I guess. Something like that. And now let's be a little bit pickier and see. Oh, it actually turned itself the most reasonable direction, is that? Yeah, look at that. That was a really nice feature. Wasn't it? You see the door is pointing towards the road. Impressed. Okay, none are idle. And soon we will have more beds. I probably gonna need to build another home like that again. So let's do it this way. Food, it was just cost three, yeah. Soil here must either be naturally fertile or receive irrigation. Interesting. Irrigation. How can I fix that? It's probably I need to fix some sort of a more advanced farmer, I guess, and have the well. Or what do you think? Food. Noria. Reservoir. Source water and provides irrigation. Must be connected to aqueducts or Noria to work. Okay, so it's looking just at the cost, I assume that that's nothing I should go for in this early stage. But an orchard, produce food based on soil fertility, can be floored. Based on the soil fertility, can be flooded by heavy rains. Okay. Oh, we have a notification again. Sorry, the peasants are mostly fine, but we can do better. Try examining a house to see how to improve our peasants' conditions. Okay. Oh. Houses up to five villages. The head of household fetches food and charcoal for the home. Fire risk high. Residence 505. Oh, they even have names. Happiness 73 in home. In pantry 7 7. Has no share code. Too far away or non available. Once access the road, once access the well, share code. Oh, okay, so I actually do need the road just next to the house. Ah, okay, let me fix that. Ah, can I... can't rotate it when it's... Maybe it will auto-rotate if I do it like this. Again, feels like it's going really fast, so I guess you can be like StarCraft quick in playing this, which I will never become because I'm sloppy in nature, but I picked the no threat option beginning of the game, so I guess I should do fine. It's like playing, you know, SimCity. I never really liked when the kind of the monsters and storm came in. To me, it's more just about the building, taking it easy, sipping a glass of wine, music, you and me. Alright. So what now? What now? The water and irrigation stuff. What can I do about that now? A well, perhaps. Yeah, it's not too far away to fix a well. That should be a good thing, I guess. Let's aim for the well, okay. So, a little bit more wood. Oh, we have two idols. That's never good. Oh. Sorry, the peasants are very happy. This means we can tax them with a treasure room and grow the royal coffers. Okay. Ah, why do I get to that screen? Castle. Gravesham treasure room. Allows you to tax peasants. Stores 1,000 gold. This was quite expensive though. 50 stones, I'm up in 24. Okay, I will fix the well first. Yeah, I should have enough for the well now, right? What was that? Was it the town thing? Oh, okay. 5, 10, yeah. Isn't that a nice place for the well? And now to just make things look better, fix up the road there and there. Seems I'm start running a bit low on food, so let's see if... Oh yeah, forgot, I couldn't have any there. Maybe small granary stores food. Farmers bring food here to store after each harvest. Food that can't be stored by the end of the winter is lost. Okay, it's better if I get a ore shard, I guess. Oh, that was big. Soil here must either be natural or fertile. That's a not too... It would be a nice castle if I have this little ore shard this close. It just... however, feels a bit too saucy. I just have farms and apples, right? But we go for the orchard. See what happens. 3 are idle. Okay, let's put them on the woodworking shop. Shop, and we have 20 beds. Oh, we're filled up now again. Whew, yes, this is stressful. More shopping. There was something to make automatic woodcutters, I think, but I guess I'm not really there yet. So now I need to build more houses. Now a cottage maybe start being more interesting. Holds 12, costs 25.10. So let's just compare that with holds 5, cost 5 wood. 5 times 5 is 25. So if I pay 25 wood, I will actually be able to house 25 villagers, and here I can only house 12 peasants for the same amount of wood and also with some more stone. Sounds, am I missing something? This doesn't really make sense, does it? I mean, apart from, of course, it's taking more space. That could be something, of course. I guess that must be it. Wonder if you can. Is that a bad position? Maybe I should build it there where I don't have so good soil. But yeah, that looks good. Okay, another no. Oof. Sorry, our food stores are running low. Perhaps more farms could help. Okay. Sorry, your kingdom is happy and content. Perhaps we should raise taxes at the treasury room. Okay. Good day, sorry. Okay. Thank you. Let's see how it looks down here at the orchard. Yeah, okay, it seems like they getting away. It's start looking cozy. Okay, so I have both wood and stone, two idle. Let's put some on the wood working while I'm thinking. What's next? Should I do the treasure room? Or, oh wait, we're running really low on food. So I should probably do something about that instead. Another orchard. So if I knew this is probably what you looked for when you picked the map from in the beginning. Oh yeah. Okay, the food supply. Let's do some quick adjustments here. Something like that. That helps, and then maybe I should build a granary. Town square, hold festivals to increase happiness. Okay, but that's no problem really not right now. Okay, they're saying something again. Sorry, our food stores are running low. Perhaps more farms could help. Oh yeah. Oh, need to right click to get off that screen. Two idols, shop, and they're still working on that, castle. Congratulations, United Reamers is now a small village, starting to get hang of this governing thing. Alright, cannot see again now. Treasure room. 10 wood and 50 stone. So what can I do about this? Stone output, 20 of 20 per year. Base output, 20. Okay, so I probably should build another quarry. To speed up that part. Peasants are starving. Without food, soon they could die. Oh, okay, so at least I'm working on that problem. Perhaps I should do it even more, though. Oh, yeah. This must be good for the food situation. A little rain can be bad. And let's build another quarry over there. Industry quarry. Yeah. Something like that. And we have 32 beds, 25 villagers. Happiness has gone down a bit. Food is still at zero. That's dangerous. Let's build another war chart. Peasants are starving. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sorry, if we build a town square, we could throw festivals. I'm sure the peasant would like that. Okay. Let's see again then. 20 wood. Okay, I'm low on wood. Ah, oh, it's so much to think about. Zero is idle. Should I... No, I have actually... 7 beds more than needed, so I should wait with building more houses and just focus then on getting more resources. 2 viewers! Hi, viewer number 2. We had a little one-on-one time before, but you are very welcome to join in here. So now we are up to a threesome, right? That's excellent. It's Friday night and I have a little toast for the two of you. Thank you for watching. Sorry, the peasants are starving. We're not food. Oh yeah, okay, I heard that one. A fire started. Make sure to build wells. Whoa, okay. Town. Where was that? No, it must be town, right? Well, ah, jeez. This is going bad. What can I do about this? Waiting for... I have no clue. My lord, 4 people visit, but only 2 found a satellite. La la. Okay, yeah, yeah. A full stores. Oh, yeah, huh? I wonder if I should have a road more... No, it's okay. Yeah, it seems they fixed it, and they are actually quite happy. But I should, though, however, fix a well, another well around here. And that was 5:10. Yeah, I can get one now. Maybe that's good Greenland, though. Maybe it's better to get it somewhere else. There. Fifty-two stone. We need more wood. That's. Make sure I just. Oh, I soon need more houses as well. Food is still quite low, but has. Least gone up a bit. Is it flooded? Flooded due to heavy rains. Harvest lost. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. This starts to become really hard and it feels like I've just started. And this was easy. The easy mode. The peasant thinks you're an excellent ruler. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. More wood. But there's zero farmer's idol. What can I do about that? I do have more beds, so that's not the problem. Wonder if I should make more roads towards the forest, perhaps. That could be an improvement, right? Expand your buildable area and allows peasants to travel faster. Yeah. But it costs one log, however. Sorry, our peasant worry about food. Ah, okay. Let's see on the... Oh yeah, it's really low. What can we do? Oh, look at that orchard has really come up nice now. Guess I just need to continue and do some little more farms then. Something like that. And what about the town square? Ah, it doesn't feel. Jeez, it's so much. Forester, shops and replants trees. Cannot be too near other foresters. This should be something. The small stocks by stores, resources. Okay, I don't need that one. But the forester, that must be a good investment for me. So, just a little bit more wood. I have two people idle. One idol. Well, let's continue with the shopping. Da 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 da. So, anyone want to tell where you're from? Swedes or somewhere else? Have you seen the anyone play this game before? Sire, the peasants are very happy. This means we can tax them with... Ah, oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. I'm not there yet. Hello there! We have Fille. Good to know you're here. So, now the whole evening is saved. You will have a pleasant time. For the other watcher that's still anonymous, I can tell you Fille is the guy I meet the most, so obviously he didn't have enough of me, and so now he's home having a good time watching me, so that's good to know. That's good to know, watching the stream, having a good life. So look at that apple trees, right? Looking all good and yummy. And now the food situation is okay, the stone situation is very okay, and I wanted a forester. Here we go. Too far away from the roads. Okay, so I... Ah, okay, so it should be close to the forest, but close to a road, I guess. Yeah, so let's then first fix up some roads. Should I go like that? Yeah, I think. Because then I have possibilities to expand with buildings around here. Right? So So I go something like this. Go back to that. Yeah, this can be really nice. Maybe I should have one more. That is like, whoa, man, is that a nice forcer situation? Bam. Oh, and one more road. Where did I? Oh, I ran out of wood. Okay, but I have zero villagers idle, so I guess I just have to wait then. Food situation going down. Stone situation is almost going too well. Weird that there's no cap on the stones. Oh, what happened there? Tons of food just coming in. Wow, ow! Jeez. Okay, so I need the granary. Small granary, 15.5. This was bad. But good to know. Why haven't I seen that behavior before? Feeling saying, I have played the game, watch out for dragons. Okay, so, but I play without any scary things. The easiest. Who is the other viewer? I don't know. Probably someone just sipping wine, enjoying. So let's see what advice I get here. Sire, we grow more food than we can store. Rats eat the excess. We need more granaries. Yep, on it. Sire, some quarries have no place to store their stone. Alright, there we have the answer. Work has halted. We need more stockpiles. Okay. So let's start with the grannies, because that seems most critical. And that was a 15.5 situation, and we're waiting for wood coming in, but I have still zero people idle. But there's, oh yeah, they're still building on the forcer. So things will get better, I hope. Things will get better. There we go. Seems finished. Workers 203, not fully staffed. Wood output 16.024 per year. Base output 24. Needs a full staff to replant. Okay. So. Oh, look at that. We are 32 villagers out 32 beds. So I need to expand my beds. Woo! Cottage 2510. It's kind of a locked situation here. I just need to wait for the few woodworkers to get stuff done then. And what are these guys doing? They have stuff, but if I close it, oh yeah, look at that, perfect. Go do something better then. And for the food people, you continue doing your stuff. So now things will get... Oh, idle, 8. They just went to bed, all of them. Where should I go and cut some wood? I don't want to destroy stuff for this guy. But yeah, I guess I just have to fix this. Ah. There we go. Alright, wood is on its way.
Mm.
This box feels a bit off. I don't really get why it's there all the time. It's kind of in the way. Wood. All right. So what was I supposed to do now? It was more beds, right? Cottage manor. 50, 35, 25. Oh no. So where can this? I wonder if. How can the other buildings then? How can they get out from? I wonder if they will put the. Oh yeah, okay. So they walk in from whatever direction. Then this feels good. Something like that. And while I'm at the road, let's fix the missing piece. Like that. I guess I want to have roads. Here. Food situation is good, but I should build a granary. Small granary, 15.5. That should be a good place for a granny. Granny? Granary. And then maybe I'm soon up to start thinking about the treasury thing. I'm still a bit low on wood though. And that new house for new villagers is on its way, so wood will be my next focus again, maybe. At least it's just coming in now at a steady pace. They're collecting from what they cut before. I haven't noticed that before, that they actually first cut and then they go back and forth picking up the logs. So I have some wood now, and I guess I should also fix the quarry situation in a while. But first, probably better to fix the treasure room. 1050, yeah. Look at that. That seems a good place for a treasury, close to the apples and all. Yeah, very nice. It looks really good, I think. Now let's look what my advisors have to say. Sorry, we're still losing our excess food, but I see a new granary under construction. A wise choice. Thank you, Agriculture Minister. How do I go back to the others? I didn't mean to. There it goes. Sire, the peasant thinks you're an excellent ruler. Congratulations, I love that. Thank you, city councilor. So the granary is coming together here, and store food, farmers bring food here to store after each harvest. Food that can't be stored by the end of winter is lost. And so how much? Yeah, food storage 0 of 200. Yeah, that will probably be enough for a while. Still running low on wood, and it seems stone is coming low, so I open one of them. I still have quite a lot of beds. Seems food is where I'm. Oh, look at that! We're just filling up again, quite nicely there. So wood is actually still what I'm low at. Let's see if I can get some gold now. Builders. It's not ready yet. It's waiting for more wood. And it seems they. They do a decent job, my workers. Wow, food is really piling up now. And I thought that granary would last for a long time, but maybe I was totally wrong. 60 stone, 40 wood. I wonder if should I go for another forester maybe? I guess that could be a good idea. Yeah, let's do that. So I do something similar and I will put a road down, maybe down there. Or should it go down there? Yeah, I will need a road down here anyhow, and then I have a quarry there later on maybe. Oh, this is so hard. It's green, good green land there. So it's better to do it here. Yeah. Okay. Industry, forester. That's a good position. So what now? Good on food, good on stone, average on wood, no gold yet, but now this one is done. Fire risk is low, that's good now. Tax rate 0. 1, 2. Okay, let's start with 2. What do you think? I have no idea if that's a lot, or 3 is a better number. Start with 3. Oh, maybe they would advise me that was too much. Sorry, if we build a town square, we could throw festivals. I'm sure the peasant would like that. Yeah, that seems as a good idea now when I'm start taxing them, right? Let's look at that town square, and I can afford it already. This is a good place for a town square. Yeah. And that is also a good place for a town square. Maybe this is even better. Yeah. I'll go there. Alright. And now 12 wood. Sorry, if we aren't able to improve conditions, no one will want to live in our kingdom. Make sure people have enough food to eat. But I have quite a lot of food. Look at this. I mean, ain't that quite good? Oh. I do a little bit more food though. I guess I could do that. And what about the irrigation stuff? Windmill improves productivity of farms adjacent, does not affect orchards. Ah, that sounds like a good thing. So a windmill, 25-35. And the woodcutter is on its way. Yeah. We have 3 people idle. What did I say? I was going to build windmill. So that's an excellent place for the windmill since I can't build a farm there. No, wood is very low. Wood is very low still. Do I need one more forester? Is that really... the way you do this? Well, okay. I guess it's really the one thing I'm being low at all the time, so let's go for another forester then. Could have it somewhere around here. Maybe I could actually have it even closer here. Might not be a bad idea. Oh, what do you think? Maybe it is. Maybe I just have it close by, like... Why can't I build it there? Forcing needs to at least 4 tiles away from other forces. Ah, okay. Yeah, we'll build another force there. Oh, I start running low on beds again. Happy together. One peasant left the kingdom. Whoa. Is it that bad now? A lot of food, a lot of gold, a lot of stone, and wood is on his way. What could he possibly missing out on? Didn't have a lot of apples as well. Look at the apples. And the food is just pumping in. Cottage. So it feels like it's time to start building something here. And festival. 35 years old. Yeah. Let's do a festival. Zero. Ah, everyone went to bed or something. Well, what did they carry? Some sort of cakes or what could that be? Bread or something maybe. Is it from the windmill or? Interesting. So, what now? Food is almost at a peak now, so I need another granary. So, let me fix a big granary next time. 50-30. I should go for the 50-30, I think. And the new woodcutter is almost done. And I have zero idle. I'm all beds are filled, but the new cottage is on its way. Okay, seat advisor. Sire, if we aren't able to improve conditions, no one will want to live in our kingdom. Make sure people have enough food to eat. I don't get it. I have plenty. Zero idle. And this one is halfway done. The new Forester is has no workers at all at this point. And I guess there won't be coming any new ones before the new cottage is done. Unless I close some other places, of course. I don't want to close the stone area. Ah, this is done now. They should start rolling in. Resident 012. Wants charcoal for heating and cooking. How do I fix charcoal? I forgot about that one. Gonna be in the industry. Small stock. Stop by charcoal maker. Makes charcoal, used for heating, cooking, and smithing. Produce smoke nearby homes. Won't like. Okay. 15. So let's have that around here. That's fixed now. The new Forester is getting employees. I have none idle though. Food is almost at the max. And yeah, I wanted to buy another big granary, and I soon have enough. That be a good place? Yeah, let's go for that. Here comes the big granary. Our kingdom was unable to attract any new residents this year. The peasants are too unhappy. Whoa. Okay, we're still losing our excess food, but I see a new granary under construction. Wise choice, thanks. Sorry, we have a new construction, but no one available to build it. Perhaps we should temporarily close other buildings and build new homes. Okay, maybe I should lower the tax. How do I lower the tax? I was just guessing that a right click should do it, but that's... Because when I left click, it goes up. Ah, look at that. 1, 2, 3. Ah, okay, wow. Okay, so 3 was really the max. Okay, it wasn't strained, then the people get mad at me. And 140 gold, okay. Let's boost that a little bit. Let's bring another festival. Still have no people idle, but now at least I'm doing what I can to boost the fun situation. Some forces have so much wood there is no place to put it. We need more stockpiles to store this wood. Okay, that was a good advice. Small stockpile stores resources. Oh wait, maybe I can build a big stockpile all at once. Yeah, that's better. So if I just could remove those trees, maybe I should have the stockpile there. Anyhow, should I have a road in between? Nah. do like that, and then we chop that off so I can have a straight road. That will be good. Oh, I already filled up with all my beds, so okay, and I need... Should I go for a manor now? 50, 35, 25. One more wood. There we go. Stone is getting low. Ah, they are building. The peasants grow unhappy. Some have no access to a church or a library. Wow, now we're talking. Woo! Church. Ah, that's a lot. Gladly accept your annual donations. And library sounds way more reasonable to me. Provides happiness per knowledge. Gains knowledge over time. 15, 30, 30. Okay. Let's go for a library first. I guess this game will just go on and on, right? I wonder if it really has any end. So maybe I should start wrapping up for today, I think. The winter has just gone through and the situation is okay. So yeah, I think do a little save there, make new save, okay, like that, quit, ah okay, saving quit, like that, so that was Kingdoms and Castles, lovely game. I do really like it. It has a lot of the old Settlers vibe, and it was yeah, it felt good balance. No, as mentioned in the beginning, no tutorial anything, but still it was so intuitive, so it was playable. I like it. I think that's about it. We have one washing that must be, I guess, is it still filler? I don't know. Anyhow, if you viewed this far, love you and hope you have a excellent evening, and take another glass of wine. It's still Friday, and see you next time. Bye.